I pull up. Step in the kitchen. Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, the cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah.
Have you ever met a real?
Man, I'm so bored of doing nothing but watching TV all day long because of my stupid punishment my parents gave to me. I wonder what I should do today to not get bored at all. I got an idea. I shall sell pirated video game copies of Fall Guys that contains killing threats. Ha 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 ha. Alright! Now that I have my stand set up, it's time to get selling. Hi, and welcome to the video game stand. What can I help you with?
Hi. Can I have a video game copy of Fall Guys, please?
Sure. That'll be $4.99, please.
Here you go.
Thanks. You will now get your video game copy of Fall Guys. Have a great rest of your day.
Thanks. And you too.
Wow. I actually can't believe that I gave him a pirated video game copy of Fall Guys which contains killing threats. Now let's wait and see if there's any more customers who wants a video game copy.
Oh boy, I can't wait to play this game. It's starting up now. Oh my god. What is this? Go F yourself in a car crash and burn in H Productions? Video games would never show a mean and offensive opening screen like this. I don't know what's going on, but I'm guessing that this video game copy is actually fake.
Hey little bro, what's wrong? I see that you look very upset.
Well sis, when I was about to play Fall Guys, I saw an offensive and invalid opening screen titled Go F Yourself in a Car Crash or Burn in H Productions, which had a threat about people being killed in a car crash. And I'm pretty sure that the lady who was selling the video game copies at her stand was selling pirated ones.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good. Don't worry, you and I will go and return this pirated video game copy and get a refund.
I wonder when I will get more customers here.
Excuse me, ma'am. I believe we have something to say about this pirated video game copy that my little brother bought from your video game stand earlier today. This copy that he bought had involved an offensive opening screen and had something to do with people being killed in a car crash. So, we are here to get a refund.
Sorry, but there are no refunds whatsoever intended at this stand.
Well, in that case, we'll have to call the cops for a violation in terms of Law Republic Act 84-91, which also means your video game stand will be taken down.
Stop by demand. You're under arrest for violation of copyright and Republic Act 84-91. And also, since you're only a minor, we won't send you to jail, but if this ever happens again, you will be sent to the juvenile detention.
Now get into the police car. We will be sending you back to your house and your video game stand will be taken down.
Police, why are you with Emelie? And what has she done now?
Well, we got a phone call from a boy's older sister, and she told us about Emelie selling pirated video game copies, which had an opening screen having killing threats. This kind of act is a violation of copyright laws and Republic Acts. We hope you teach her a good lesson about her actions today, and to not ever sell pirated video game copies. We are now leaving. Have a good day.
Emelie, tu te moques de moi maintenant? Vendre des copies de jeux vidéo piratés? Vous devez savoir que faire ce genre de choses est très illégal. Et si vous avez 18 ans ou plus, vous seriez allé en prison.
Oui, ta mère a tellement raison, Emelie. Et à cause de vos mauvaises actions aujourd'hui, vous êtes loué au sol jusqu'à ce que SSJ Mario X05 présente le Sarsic 2, Back in Business. Et pendant que vous êtes à la Terre, vous ne mangerez absolument rien, 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 mais des pommes de terre grumeleuses à chaque repas, y compris le dessert.
Maintenant, montez dans votre chambre et ayez vraiment honte de vous.
Ouais, tu as entendu ce que ta sœur a dit. Maintenant, montez dans votre chambre et pensez vraiment à vos actes illégaux aujourd'hui. Cela vous apprendra une très bonne leçon pour ne pas faire ce genre de choses.
Et si vous n'arrêtez pas de pleurer comme une voiture Lamborghini, nous vous transformerons en une, et vous offrirons un prix sur l'un des jeux télévisés de Vance sur le Prix Viongo Animat, comme on le voit sur Vance Productions TM et la chaîne YouTube.